Alright, y'all, what's good? It's your boy Fujinuya, aka Aries Uchiha. Don't ask what I'm doing. Don't ask why the camera's like this. Just know that I'm doing it. I just wanted to say for y'all real quick, like, when it came to this fight, well, in the video, you're gonna be seeing a 2 out of 3 fight between Sasuke and Hiei. When it came to how the fight ended, I'm not gonna say anything, but I guess I'm pretty content with the results. I didn't really like the victory, because I mean, I didn't really believe. Well, to me, I'm gonna just tell y'all, Sasuke, I feel like, would beat Hiei. I don't know, like, much about everything that Hiei got, but I just feel like, you know, me and my intense knowledge of that Naruto, you feel me? I honestly feel like Sasuke would beat Hiei. Now, comment down below, tell me if you think if Hiei would beat Sasuke, why he would beat Sasuke, but I feel like, you know, Sasuke would not slump Hiei, but I feel like he'd beat him. That's all I'm gonna say. But yeah, y'all go ahead and watch this fight. On that Mugen, bro, I really like the both of the sprites that I got for the Sasuke and the Hiei. But the thing is, bro, Hiei be spamming, and y'all gonna see what I mean. But Hiei be spamming, and like, he got moves that do so much damage for no reason, bro. But yeah, let's go ahead, just get into that, bro.